This is a really important building for many reasons. The first, of course, is the plants. This building is a home to our temperate collection, and we have some extraordinarily rare, critically endangered plants here, and some very beautiful plants. We have some plants here, for instance, which are now extinct in the wild. But the building itself, as you can see, is magnificent. It's the largest surviving Victorian glasshouse in the world. Its size is 20 tennis courts. It's huge. It's Grade 1 listed, and it's the heart of a World Heritage Site, a UNESCO World Heritage Site. And then the other thing I would say is that the purpose of this building, of course, is to inspire our visitors.
The biggest challenge on this project was actually, once we had dismantled it, was putting it all back together. The idea of the IKEA kit of parts, thousands and thousands of pieces together, we managed it in the end.
At Kew, we have a wide-ranging selection of courses, apprenticeships, students working throughout the gardens. For this particular project, we've had funding from the National Lottery to have specialist training for apprentices in glasshouse work.
My favourite plant is the King Protea. It's from Africa. It comes from areas of quite dense forests that have forest fires every 10 to 15 years. And the reason why I love it is its ability to survive in those habitats and rejuvenate. And the flowers are just absolutely amazing. They're gigantic and just beautiful.
My message is thank you. I'm standing in the world's largest Victorian glasshouse, housing some of the rarest plants in the world. And without the National Lottery's support, none of this would be possible.